So the software framework activities are complemented by a number of umbrella activities. Umbrella activities are occurred throughout the process. The focus on the project management, tracking and control. Okay, the number of activities are the number of umbrella activities are software project tracking and control, risk management, software quality assurance, technical reviews, measurement, software configuration management, reusability management, work product preparation and production, right? So now we discuss one by one. Okay, the first one is software project tracking and control. This is an activity in which a software team can assess progress and take correct action to maintain schedule. That is a software project tracking and control. Simply you have to maintain a schedule. Okay, then next one is a risk management umbrella activity. That means the risk that may affect the project custom outcomes or quality can be analyzed. So here we can analyze the risk. Okay, the next one is a software quality assurance. These are the activities required to maintain software quality. Okay, the next one is technical review. So it is a formal technical review required to assess engineering work product to uncover and remove errors before they propagate to the next activity. Okay, that is a formal technical review. The next one is a measurement. In this activity, the process can be defined and collected. Also, the project and product measures are used to assist the software team in delivering the required software. Okay, that is a measurement. And software configuration management activity means managing of configuration process when any change in the software occurs. Okay, the last one is a reusability management. It means it defines criteria for work product reuse. It is a reusability of any component or library or a product. Okay, this is a reusability management. And then work product preparation and production means the activities to create models, documents, logs, forms and lists are carried out here. So these are the umbrella activities in the common phrase process framework activity.